not sure what they're doing here.
Someone trained them to pull a sled. Lucky for us.
Domesticated Gulag. Most unusual. Any particular direction to find your wounded animal? Or are we just enjoying the weather?
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we find a cave first to catch our bearings? A tempting treasure chest! Damn the sand!
Look, there's a cave entrance. Whatever this thing is, I think the animal's inside.
Whatever's inside is kicking up quite a bit of sand.
How do we reach it?
There's caves and tunnels aplenty out here. Let's find one, see where it takes us.
Watch your right!
What's that?
A diagram for a sword hilt.
Perhaps we should show it to one of the dwarves. They'll know what to do with it.
Fuck!
much sand. I don't think we're getting through that gate in the storm.
Not getting up there with all this sand in your way.
How's the shield holding up, lad?
It's good. I always knew Sindri was a great blacksmith, but this magical shield. It just feels natural.
The shield is well made, but it is you who wields it with skill.
Thanks. Cave entrance!
Cave extends underneath the desert. Is the creature within?
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going. What is this place?
A refuge for the Dark Elves, by the looks of it. One of the few remaining now that they're barred from the temple.
Great.
Go!
More about the Dark Elves. I wish we didn't have to fight them.
They attack us.
Well, this is their home. And considering what happened the last time we were in Alfheim, can you really blame them?
Patience. A virtue or a threat?
Depends on the reader. Creature you heard. What does it say now?
It's not always like that. Some animals are just... I feel what they're feeling, you know? And whatever this thing is, it's in a lot of pain.
I see.
Why do you ask?
I am curious.
Really?
I am capable of curiosity.
Okay. Okay. See something.
About to explode!
Ugh, these things smell awful. Talk to animals or enchanted rings or whatever.
Much has changed for both of us.
Well, yeah. I'm just trying to figure out why you've helped some random animal.
Is this not what you want?
No, it is. I'm just surprised it's what you want, too.
Yeah.
Of dark elves to get there.
I remember a young lad who, until this very moment, would take on an army of Draugr to save a wounded animal.
But these aren't undead Draugr. They're elves. I just want to make sure we're not repeating the same mistakes, getting involved where we should have.
Huh! Ah!